That looks like they're going to go for it.
Attention in the paddock area, BMW E30.